In case you just tuned in and you're wondering, this isn't a major motion picture about Charlie's Angels. This is about a woman who gets beat up and then takes the law into her own hands.
Makes me sort of scared.
Makes me sort of hungry.
And coming up tomorrow night, we've got a fright film for you that doesn't star Jack Nicholson.
We'll tell you about it in just a little bit when we see you again. We're 98 Rock on your 44 with Extremities.
Woo!